Abdullah. I'm from Singapore. I study in WuXi Hall, Oxford, doing year 3 and 4. We live near the sea and this makes us enjoy the nature along with my studies. A typical day for me would be studying, playing, swimming, and spending lots of time with my family. I study maths and English from year 4, and geography, science, and computing from year 3. The day begins with printing out the lesson plans for the day, and after my mom explains them, I do the exercises on my own. Along with the exercises, I also sit with the computer to do activities online provided by WuXi Hall, Oxford. The online activities are interactive and it helps me to do the subjects like a game, and it's very interesting to me. Along with my regular studies, I get crafting activities from science and geography, which gives me peace of mind, and I take great interest in doing those. My favorite game indoors is to play with building blocks. I love to color when I'm sitting idle. My mom prints out coloring pages, and I love to spend my time coloring them. After studying one or two subjects, I go out to the playground with my brothers. During the afternoon, I swim in our condo. Most of the days, I have my lunch outside at the beach as we live nearby. Singapore is a lovely country with so many places to roam around, and in the afternoon, I go out to explore the beautiful nature. Homeschooling has been an amazing experience as I finish my studies in time and get plenty of time to do self-development and build a memorable childhood.